I'm Trey Reed with the Arkansas Game and Fish Commission with this week's Arkansas Wildlife Minute.
It's deer season in the natural state, a time to carry on traditions with family and friends at deer camps across the state. From the hills and hollows of the Ozarks and Ouachitas to the piney woods and river bottoms, Arkansas hunters are setting up camp and heading to their stands to watch for whitetails on crisp fall mornings. But there's more to these time-honored traditions than just sitting on the deer stand. It's the crackle of the campfire as it cuts through the chill of a starry November night. It's the stories and laughter shared over a hearty meal. And it's the knowledge and wisdom passed down from one generation to the next. Get outside this fall and renew your tradition in the Arkansas deer woods. Or if you've ever considered hunting and haven't yet found the time, maybe this is the year to start your own special tradition with friends and family. Deer season is here, and Arkansas tradition is calling.